The motherly part of her I do identify with tremendously, as I have a son. But I also think that there's a certain veracity, I suppose, to a woman trapped, trying to protect her child, protect her humanity for the most part. And that I like, identify with that.
All this time I thought it was my fault that you two broke up because of my stupid little bike accident.
I didn't know that you felt that way. If I had, I would have told you.
Yeah, but you didn't.
No, there was never anyone else. There's Joe is your father. We are a family.
What else haven't you told me, Mom?
Nothing. There's nothing else.
I really like him to be really emotional. So if they're really kind of like big confrontational scenes, I love those. Those are great. Mm-hmm. And then just getting tossed around or tossing someone else around, it can be really fun. It depends on who you're working with in both cases. If you have someone who's really good at tossing you around, it's awesome. But if you have someone who like misses every time and you kind of like come home with a bruise here, bruise here, bruise here, it's not really as much fun. I guess same thing. Someone who doesn't really know what they're doing, maybe not as much fun. And then someone who really is an ace at their craft, you come in and it's just heaven. Heaven to scream at someone if they're good at it.
An actor they particularly love is Alan Tudyk, and he was obviously in.
Oh gosh, me too. Oh, I just begged for him to come back. Loved him.
Solved the case yet, Sherlock?
Not one name, not one photo, not anything from these passport badges, anyone in our system.
How can you not find this guy? He's very creepy.
If only creepy were a biometric parameter in our facial recognition software.
He's kind of sexy when you talk off computer, eh?
He's so talented. He can work wherever he wants to. He's a peach. But I know that he was finishing up another show when we asked him to come back to ours, so, and he couldn't. But we're crazy about him, so hopefully. Yeah, mm-hmm. He's brilliant, Alan. And we had a great time. We got to improv like crazy in that one, so. Mm-hmm. I just loved him. Cool. I did. I'd work with him anytime.
Cool. Tyler's joining the Liveaboard program. I can't stop him, but I can stop Anna.
I don't understand.
Ryan told us that Anna's V-Soldier eggs are about to hatch. If she has thousands of V-Soldiers at her disposal...
We're dead.
We are out of time. This is it.
So what do you suggest we do? We storm the ship and kill all the eggs?
That's exactly what I'm suggesting.
When do you think you'll be starting filming of season two, and are you looking forward to that?
August 12th, yes. I'm looking absolutely forward to it. I love the way we left off. I love the character that I ended up with, and I want to continue with that. That was really fun, and I'm excited. So that's good, right? At least it didn't get worse, it got better for me.